Hello friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. I am Rahul and today I would like to speak about very important issue. That issue is that how can make aware the people against of the coronavirus. You know that coronavirus is a global problem for us and all world are affected from the coronavirus, and due to this reason all country are in the problem, and it is the global emergency. WHO has announced the global emergency for the coronavirus. So question is that how can make aware the people against the coronavirus, because you know that many types of news, fake news are spreading on your WhatsApp, on our Facebook, by the social media, and people are scared against the coronavirus because they have scared that if I shall contact the coronavirus, so I cannot save from the coronavirus. Those are person are aware against of the coronavirus. My person suggests that you must aware about the coronavirus because it is a very significant problem for us. If you are professor, social worker, student, whatever you are aware person, you must aware for the people, because people are not aware from the coronavirus. And when we talk about our rural area, so people are not aware about the coronavirus because they have not lots of the information about the coronavirus. They have not lots of the facility against of the for getting information. So due to this reason, they don't know what is the coronavirus and what can be happen in the effect of the coronavirus. We must make aware the people. So my first suggest that you have to make aware the people by the door to door. If you have time, lots of time, like 1 hour, so you can spend on time on between the public and you can make aware the people. If you are a government employee, so of course you will have lots of the time, because government has announced the holiday, the 31st March. So you have lots of time, so you do not have to leave it at home. You have to make aware the people because it is a big problem for us, and you have to make aware the people. You can share our thoughts about the coronavirus, and you can make the good video against the coronavirus, and you can make aware the people that people could know that what is the coronavirus and how can be affected from the coronavirus, and what is the cause of the coronavirus, and what the precautions of the coronavirus, and what can we do against the coronavirus. So we have to tell every person, and nowadays governments are doing lots of things against the coronavirus. When you call the people, girls tell about the against the coronavirus, and she tell about the what do we have to do about the corona, against to save the coronavirus, and what do I not have to do against the coronavirus. We can do lots of things. Government has stopped the international airport, and government has cancelled all the visa and passports for going the outside, because you know that coronavirus has come outside of the India, and main source is China. The coronavirus, government has suspended all the things from the outside. So if you are educated person, and if you know that, if you are good person, so you must aware the people, and government must give the training or training for the government people, government employees, health worker, so that they could make aware the people and they could do many things against the coronavirus. So this is my short video. What do you think about? So please comment in comment box, and please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon.